To properly dispose a refrigerator in this day and age, you have to have the refrigerant removed by a certified company. You just can't throw a refrigerator out with the Freon inside the system. It has to be removed. And also you have to take the doors off if you put it out on the curb for the garbage people to pick up. You can't just throw it out.